Good morning, everyone. CrazyJuan coming back at you on the OG Xbox today for a little more Crimson Skies for our NLG retro plays, and been digging getting back into this one from 2003. So, we got the review here from the previous game that we recorded, where we sent the Hollywood Knights packing from their cave sea base. Sea cave base. And there was a call right at the end of it that the doc had had trouble at the lab. About going with the dolphin this time.
Mason, Doc's lab, it's under attack.
Hostile planes closing in. Over.
Engaging.
That's gotta be the weak point, right?
Nathan, in the seventh bay, there's an exposed electrical core. Target that!
Thanks, Betty. I do like the secondary on this plane quite a bit. Let's go further away, make a better run. water effects on the screen. 2003.
Heads up, boss. Afraid this fight's not over.
Stop it before it reaches Doc's lab.
Bird fixed here. Get back after the thing. I'll bit rearms too. Nice to get my secondaries back. Yes. What do we got here? Should be in the last way. That's what this plane is. Oh, same plane. Okay. Probably don't have much time to be fooling with these planes.
Don't let it reach the lab.
Maybe the legs can be hurt? I don't know. It don't seem to be doing much damage. That did something.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's probably not what I wanted to have happen. Let's go do that now. Shot.
Don't let it reach the lab.
Bastards. All spiders must pay. Man, I forgot how tough.
That night, I made a promise. Doc's killer would be found and brought to justice. The next day, we loaded the Pandora and headed for Arixel, the last place Doc visited before his death.
Locate the Arixel Titanium Mine. Locals. This is unknown territory, scouted out. Let's take the Devastator this time, I think. It's a better arm than the Dolphin. Not armed. the same. Maybe a little less. But it's definitely faster, and that was killing me last game. I quit smoking years ago, but I feel kind of bad for smokers at our new place. I mean my employer started a new building yesterday, and smokers timed it. It's about 3.5 to 4 minutes to walk to the smoking area.
Trouble in Erexo, as Theodore Davis reports a rise in bandit activity. The main culprit, El Muerte and his gang of desert bandits, who are believed responsible for a series of border town raids earlier in the week.
Cool bandits in there. So, it's about 3 or 4 minutes to the smoking area, which on a 10-minute break gives about 2 minutes to hop off the cigarette, which is fantastic.
Attention, you're entering restricted airspace. Please state your business.
We're prospective buyers, looking for a titanium mine.
Right area, wrong mine. This is a coal operation. Someone in town might point you in the right direction. Sound the alarm! Dos Muertos, closing in!
If we want to find that mine, you better help out.
Sure, I'll do that.
They're targeting the town's fuel tanks. Here they come.
Teleported to the other gun, but okay.
Thank you.
just lighting up someone's house.
They got another tank! Bam! Only one tank left! We gotta save it!
In the turret.
Feel free to ask around about that mine. And if you're looking for work, stop by the sheriff's station, top of the mesa behind the town. Good luck. Losing some cash. Come on back. We'll do this again.
Dope.
One of my deputies. Bail him out, and I'll make it worth your trouble. Careful, Red's outfitted his crew with them newfangled gyrocopters.
Help! Help! They're crazy!
Good.
I got a gyro on my tail!
the sky, trying to hit the gyro behind him. Letting that guy fly to the repair shop.
For the tip.
Yay, money. Not sure what clearing those guns served, but that's fine by me. Well, I think that's going to be enough for today. We'll come back and continue working through the Rixo area here. Probably soon, next day or two. Get another video up on the OG NLG YouTube page. Be sure to like and subscribe. Also, head on over to my page, CrazyJuan, on YouTube. I have some gameplay videos for different things there. And hit me up on Twitter and on Xbox Live as CrazyJuan. Getting pretty close to the tokens anyway to be upgrading some planes, so that's kind of nice. And with that, thanks for tuning in. Be sure to, you know, say something to your loved ones today, and try to remember that, you know, just try to help everyone remember that we're all human and all of our lives have value to someone, and so the whole hate and fear thing just needs to stop. Anyway, thanks again, and y'all have a good rest of your week. Or soon to be weekend, I guess, being that it's Friday. Peace.